Hey guys, Detective Elite Prime here. How's everyone doing today? Once again, I've got the Mustang out. It's iconic now. It's just what I drive. But listen, I'm going to change it up every now and again. But guys, listen, today's going to be a banger, like always. I hope you stay tuned and let's crack on.
That guy's harassing us.
Dollar 01 dispatch, priority. Have we got a unit in a 16 charger?
We have Foxtrot 02 and Kilo 01.
We need to shoot these people. Lock this area
down. I'm back.
What's your call sign?
Somewhere on the interstate,
Legion.
If I'm not mistaken.
What's your
Legion
call sign?
My call sign is Officer.
Dollar 01 dispatch. Have we got an individual red? I've got an officer who's in a 16 charger.
Stolen 16 charger.
10-4. So get out of that car right now, please. Thank you. Get out the car. Get out the car. Guys, back up. Move. 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 Oh, shit!
Oh, and he's running people over. Get out the way. Just ran over
into the sink.
Can we get
no, 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 no. No, you're not.
If you could come over here, it'll be the last 911 call towards the hospital. We're going to be chasing a black in color state trooper charger. Elite keeps hitting him.
Go, sir, come here.
Still on Innocence Boulevard. Yep, you see us. All right, it's a 1080 now. He's southbound, left now.
Oh, shit.
Along car, he's in the. He's heading towards Grove currently.
What is it?
He's still going straight along Davis Avenue to Cup.
One November 23rd.
Guys!
So, dispatch.
Go ahead.
Do you need 32s on that 1080?
No, Mav's bad driving. We lost him already. We're looking for a black and color unmarked state trooper charger. If you see it, pull it over because it is a fake cop.
Ten.
Just be on the lookout.
You all right?
Did you see that? What even happened?
What the fuck? Turns out Jake's got magnets in his cars.
That doesn't surprise me.
Just like sideswiped a car and just fucking yeeted it with his son.
That's what I've seen you do.
Weird, isn't it? The rest of it's impersonating an officer.
Negative.
I've got eyes on it! Eyes on it now, EMS!
That's a really specific comm, you know, it's hospital.
Yeah, Strawberry Avenue going towards Elgin. He's going left, now he's going on Interstate 4 westbound, opposite lane of traffic. He's following it towards Red Building. Oh, shit! Rift.
Funnies?
20s elite.
He's going towards UAM.
10 forward, 1097.
Kilo 1 seeing traffic.
Where's he going? I can't keep up with it. I'm going to get the Challenger out. I can't keep up with it. Corners too well.
Slack. What was the last 920? Towards UAM, correct?
Yeah, Interstate 2 westbound towards
UAM. I have eyes on. Currently heading eastbound on Interstate 2 towards the city.
10-5, got you.
Keeping on the right exit through Interstate 2. Continuing, taking your right onto Interstate 5. Slight 1050. Opposite.
Eyes on Challenger now. He's going to be going.
What do you mean, Eyes on Challenger?
Street.
You're the
Charger 16, sorry. Going towards HM.
10-4, we're 1097. Foxtrot 02, can you also be 1097?
10-4. Come on!
You're right there, November 23.
20s?
Yeah, we're going on to Pitch Perfect Drive. Nice, following it.
Kilo 5, 10-9.
Fuck!
I'm trying to hold my breath.
I've lost eyes.
What do you mean you're trying to hold your breath, Kilo 5?
When we go up in the air like that, freaks me out. He's...
Okay, our car is flipped.
Bandit Golf Course!
20s, please. Where it is.
Southbound Mad Wing Thunder Drive, we're going past Fake Rodeo.
10-4 en route. It's north or south?
Now we're south.
I'm so sorry, Jake. You alright?
Go.
Yeah.
Delta one break off, deal with Jake.
He's fine, he's behind me. I've lost eyes.
Last scene basically going past HM. No one else is in a black Hellcat, correct?
Only he's in a black Hellcat. 10-4, we're 27.
Parked in a parking spot. I'm gonna stay back until more can show up.
10-4.
What about some Legion?
Across from the bank.
10-4, can we get all units around it, then be ready to intercept?
He just took off.
I've got him.
Yeah, he's going down Vespucci Boulevard. He took a left. Power Street. We just went past Adams Apple Boulevard to Alta Street. No visual anymore. He went last towards Grove again.
Fucking hell, we'll keep losing him.
It's because he's faster than us. He modifies it speedy.
Can you get an air one?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Thank you.
I've got eyes on him. Southbound Carson Avenue. Now we're going on El Rancho Boulevard, and he took another left going towards Old KK on Poplar Street. I lost him.
Hey Jake, can we illegally mod our vehicles as well?
Yeah, because you should be keeping up with them, Jake. That's ridiculous.
It's fine. Air 1's currently in the air. Stand by. Last known 20 was... where again?
Down Poplar Street.
10-4.
By the police station.
10-4.
Hi, it's EMS now. He's going to be going Capitol Boulevard right. He's going right onto Little Big On behind MRPD. Say again, behind MRPD.
Does anyone have eyes?
Keep them.
Capitol Boulevard westbound. Eastbound Capitol Boulevard, going all the way to the end of the street by the gas station, and then taking a left at the gas station. US Route 20.
I've lost eyes again. I don't even know where I can US. Where's US Route 20?
I've lost eyes too.
He's just gone past me, westbound San Andreas towards Legion now.
Air 1, get a
visual. Continuing past Legion, heading westbound. I have 10-0 for now.
Have eyes. He just killed an innocent civilian. He's killed two innocent civilians. He's about to kill another one. He got in his car now.
Are we clear?
He's currently leaving HVM. Yes, you're also clear legal.
Is he going
southbound? AR. No, he's currently heading
northbound.
By the way, you're clear lethals. He's killed three civilians. So I have my luck.
Still
northbound, Bay Tree Canyon Road. What?
Did you say he has an AR?
He has an AR and he's killed three civilians. He's passing Joey's farm now, following Bay Tree Canyon Road. He's still following it towards KT. He's currently heading towards Sonora Road along Bay Tree Canyon.
10-4 Bravo 2 to all units. When you encounter him, you are cleared AR.
He's heading towards the city along Sonora Road, it seems. Major 1050. He by the track course. He major 1050 along Sonora Road, just before the motocross track. He's currently by a tree. His vehicle, that is.
Where am I looking? We've got no eyes.
Straight ahead.
I told you, yeah, straight ahead. Be advised, he's still in his vehicle. He's also got an AR, so be careful. He's currently driving.
He's going to Sonora Road. Can I get a unit in the city to get any spikes?
Sonora Road, heading towards the farm at
the
start.
D-Law 5, watch your 20. Can I get spikes at the end of
Sonora? Right behind you. No, I'm right behind the lead charger, challenger.
He's currently southbound Sonora Road, following the main road, heading towards the city.
10-4. Can I just confirm pit on an 80?
Yep, under 80 you can pit him, and also lethals are authorized. ARs have been given permission by Holloway. He's off-roading it into the... Standby. He's currently at the farm. His vehicle seems to...
Get out the car! Do not move!
Vehicle.
You!
Get out the vehicle! Off the vehicle! Shooting officers! Light him up! He's down to elite, be advised.
Ah, my leg!
Alright, he's currently down. We also have an officer who's severely wounded. Currently still at the farm.
Yeah, Camaro, SS, we're heading southbound Power Street. We're going left, back to Legion Square. We're going left again on Elgin Avenue. We have eyes. LGLAC will be secondary. We're heading north Elgin Avenue. We're still heading north Elgin Avenue.
We're hitting the highway northbound in the state.
We're going the highway left. We're on Interstate 1 right now. We're going high speeds, probably over 150 miles per hour.
Where's he going?
Do we have any units in Sandy?
Negative. Back off. Stay on spikes on Interstate 1 and I'll tell you if he turns around.
10-4, we'll be on the other side of Interstate 1.
Come on! I think he's a little bit quicker than me. No? I'm catching him. Yeah, I'm getting him. Come here. Going left past Purple Dinosaur. He's going on to Sonora Way now. Come on, all together. Where's he going? Gonna be entering US Route 15.
Are you heading back to the city?
And far.
Suspect passing the bridge to Sandy. We're on Panorama Drive. Negative. We're going right on Catclaw Avenue. And then left on Smoke Tree Road. We're going back left on Panorama Drive. We're going right on US Route 68. Oh, fuck.
Jesus, huh? Still westbound 68 now.
I'm catching up. Give me a sec.
He's gone right, he's going back to Stab City.
10-4.
Calling it westbound West Joshua Road. Westbound towards, eastbound, towards Sandy, BCSO.
Fuck, I'm behind you.
Like he's heading towards highway now, he's still west, eastbound East Joshua Road. Come on, where are you going?
Let me know if he takes panorama.
10-4, he's just come onto highway now. We're going past U-Tool, he's southbound towards Legion. Back onto Sonora. He's gone right, opposite lane of traffic, back towards LS, back towards City.
Are you on Sonora?
Negative, Interstate 1, towards City now, opposite lane of traffic. He's going on to US Route 15 now, he's going into middle lane, US Route 15. Back to where he previously was. I'm pitting him when I get a chance.
I can't get rid of this spike strip.
Keep trying. We can't leave it there. Update on 1020 Delta 1.
We're gonna be going US Route 15 towards City now, Legion. US Route 15, southbound towards Legion. Yep.
10-4, 10-4.
He ain't getting away from me. Car too slow today, buddy, let's go! We're on to state 4 now, we're going to be going through City. Come off at Legion, he's going right onto Power Street. He's going right again, yeah, he's going Legion.
You guys need assistance at all, or is that car?
Integrity way now, going on at tunnel.
Let me know if it comes up the highway. I've got him up here. I've got spike strips split up.
We're going westbound St. Andrews Avenue. Oh, he's right into the Interstate 5. Oh, sorry.
Yay!
Suspect 1050! Suspect 1050! Block!
Get out of that fucking car with your hands in the air right now! Hands! Lucky. Hey guys, Detective Luke Prime here. Hope you've enjoyed today, it's been an absolute banger. Suppose quite a lot happening with police chases, gunfights, fake cop, you know how it is. But guys, listen, if you've enjoyed, make sure you hit that subscribe button, like, share. Subscribe, obviously. Like always, guys, it's been an absolute banger, and I'll catch you in the next one.